Hi. Thanks for coming over. Yeah, I just wanted someone to talk to. I made cookies, if you'd like some. Why? Honestly? I felt like I had to. I was worried that just coming to see me wasn't a good enough reason. Now, I know we're friends, and believe me, I appreciate that. Sometimes I get afraid. Afraid that people are just being polite, I guess. And that I don't really deserve the friendship that's offered to me. I don't know if you ever feel that way. But I do. And look, I'm not looking for sympathy. I'm just... Actually, you know what I am. I'm not looking for pity. But I am looking for some sympathy. I want to know that you care. I want to know that I matter to you. So often, we make friendships and we tell each other that we're there for them, that they matter. And then we forget that that's not something that is carved in stone and that is said once and then is good for all time. Things change. People change. Our day-to-day lives. They pull us in different directions, and sometimes they pull us away from our friends when they need us, and we don't always notice, because we told them, "Hey, I'm always here for you whenever you need me." And they say it to us, and we believe it. We know it to be true. But then I sometimes become frightened, afraid to cash in on that promise, afraid that I am inconveniencing asking you to make good on the promise to be there for me. No, none of this is your fault. None of this is an accusation. It's not. It is not anger or resentment that I'm feeling. Only fear. And I shouldn't have to be afraid. None of us should have to be afraid to say to those closest to us, I need you right now. I need you to be there for me, to listen to me, to let me know that my pain matters to you. So much fear around asking for help, such a stigma. Guess we're afraid of seeming weak. Afraid of being judged by those we care the most for. I'm glad that you came. Thank you for listening. Support. Thank you for not turning away from me when I needed you. I hope that I can do the same for you. If you ever need me, I've already told you that I am always here for you. Now I'm telling you again. If you are ever afraid, if you are ever afraid of being rejected, if you are ever afraid of being turned away. I promise you, I will answer that fear. I will show you the love, the support, the respect. And the care that you deserve. I know that will not necessarily stop you from being afraid, however. And so I hope you'll understand. If I just tell you that from time to time, just to keep it fresh, just in case you ever needed me. But were afraid to ask. And I will make you cookies. And not because I feel like I have to. Thank you for listening, my friend.